He's actually checking out suitcases or something. We're just waiting for our connecting flight to Amsterdam. And we have probably still 4 hours to kill. We both also need some juice for our phones, so that's the first thing on our to-do list, finding a power outlet. Step into my office, baby. Just going to try to edit the vlog because we still have 4 hours to kill, or 3 hours. It's a lot. Office music. I love this song. What's the name of this song? Kan natuurlijk ook van Shazam. And boarding! We're off to Amsterdam, our last flight. 3 out of 3 flights. Cheers. Oh, you're just gonna shit here. Good old Dutchy lunch. Boca lem. So it's linseed bread with cheese and honey, mustard sauce. Come to me, cheese. Look at this magnificent view.
Here I'm Tony, eating that cancer diet.
See him breathing, see him breathing. Amsterdam! And oh my gosh, it's cold. It's so freaking cold. But I'll get over it. Let's get the luggage and go home. And more interwebs friends. Hello. What are your names?
Ik heet Charlotte.
Charlotte,
and
nice to meet you. And Maud. So sweet. They just came from Rome.
Yeah. Yes.
Also. So nice to meet you girls. Yeah. It's time to say goodbye.
Are you sure?
To the Viking. The suicide, Eric.
You have a special place in my heart for
always. In Engels. In Engels. Say it in English.
You have a special spot. In the heart.
In the heart.
No, I like very much
you
meeting
too.
You.
Yeah. I already told him, like, he is so fun.
I'm still alive, so.
Yeah, and he doesn't get offended easily. He doesn't mind me calling him an idiot.
You're not sure.
Yeah, I am. We just spent the whole week together. Yes, I am very sure.
You're pretty cool. Yes. I love meeting you.
You are too. Okay, until next year.
Another hug.
Yeah, last hug. Okay. We just spent like 36 hours.
In the plane, yeah.
In the plane together. And we're still friends, so it's okay.
We got the train tickets, got the luggage, in the train. I'm starting to feel the tiredness now because I just slept 2 hours on the 11-hour train. Maybe 1 hour on the train flight from Sao Paulo to Rome, and maybe 1 hour from Rome to Amsterdam. Yeah, I'm having trouble thinking. So when I go through, I will take a shower, take a nap, and then we'll wrap up Brazil.
It's so cold. Oh my gosh, I thought I could go outside with my jacket open and my what's it called? I don't know. Where am I? Anyways, my jumper, whatever. But no, I can't. It's so cold. Change of plans. It's now 7 p.m. I first cuddled with Stefan, of course, because he's sick, and I took a shower, and I'm also fresh and so clean. But because it's so late, I'm not gonna take a nap. I'm just gonna try to keep myself awake until at least 9 p.m. But I'm already hallucinating. Like now, it would be very irresponsible if I would drive or sign important documents. This is not the time. So I'm just walking to the grocery store, and Stefan wants pizza. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Something healthy, because there's another flight ticket confirmed for today. When you're watching this vlog, we are going to Marbella to the opening of Ocean Club. Follow me on Instagram for the pictures, and of course the vlog will be up next week. What is my life? What is this? Dinner time. I got myself some salads and Stefan got this pizza. I'm working on project Crop Top, aka getting a little bit of my six pack back, because the walking hasn't been efficient enough. I just really need to eat healthier, and I need to start the HIIT trainings again. Yeah, that's it. I'm signing off now because I already fell asleep on the couch. It's 9 p.m. and it's just, I can't handle anymore. Currently booking our trip to London. Thank you so much for watching. Put a thumbs up if you like this video. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, click that subscribe button, because I make daily travel vlogs when I'm traveling, and also I make a travel video on Saturday and a road back to India video on Sunday. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.